The bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid. Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits. Or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
You break it, you buy it! You got the bolt, sugar! Treat yourself!
If I were a fixer, where would I be?
Fixing things, I suspect.
Out of raritanium? Oh, what a shame.
New tourists? Home! Welcome to the jewel of our galaxy. Please, enjoy yourselves. Did you know Malanoth means paradise in Junkish?
Is the fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is. Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Malanoth minute. But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
Oh, Master Hoy, yo-ho, yo-ho, our time has finally come.
Let us plunder like mad and go break back, for the fixer is all but done.
Look here, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, ma petite rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo, pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are raiding for scrap.
Get them!
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
You're not!
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Shields up, mateys!
Shields? Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
But you should have seen the fixer! Such power!
Fast! He broke!
Did you talk him to death or what?
I would love to take the credit, but no. The cause of the fixer's brokenness is a mystery.
Gravity pings and shines! Glimmers and shimmers! Grab the coal!
Oh,
Let's get that girl shot down.
Is mostly junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
They're better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet.
The Lombex be settling our mates! Give an over!
Does Pierre have?
Maybe the fixer will help finish them off. And again, we seem to be doing pretty well on our own.
Incoming.
Most annoying, Livet! Why must you always get in my way?
Did you ever think you're the one getting in my way?
Ha! I am afraid I am the protagonist of this story! Hello, everyone!
This is what rewards he gets for trying to steal what is ours.
What's yours?
That won't be stopping me! You're not going to scuttle me!
I suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted! No! Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again. Gotta admit, the fixer being a... not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not my experience with big robots, but we'll see.
Oh! swamp for our gang!
Blocking my shots!
Try that again, Longback! The air will give me a big bloomin' hat for this!
What if the face quartz cannot be fixed?
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
Exactly, will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first. Hello? Are you, okay?
No. I am broken, as is everything. Nothing can be fixed.
My.
Nothing!
At least the pirates are taken care of.
Please focus on the grinding. Junk ahead!
Fixing is a vague and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
What is he, the breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. You must accept your brokenness.
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolts. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it.
Mine's collapsing. Great.
Men, I am not deserving of enlightenment! I have no wisdom!
Wisdom? I may have an idea.
I'm all ears!
I am broken! I cannot fix! I cannot be fixed!
Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall!
Oh, dear.
Can everything stop falling apart, please?
No. I am fixed. Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I
I'm quite relieved. When the Vullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? Thank you.
You just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew! Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes.
Hold that thought.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both. Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it! I do like the sight of that!
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
This one. Hi, Ratchet. I'm Rivet. Nice to meet you.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Just thinking about building the Dimensionator and saving the universes.
Are you nervous about meeting Ratchet?
What? Yeah, a little.
He is friendly, I promise. And once we build the Dimensionator, he will help us find Dr. Nefarious.
Right.